Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Atmika. Today I'm going to do clay modeling of Aurora. For doing clay modeling of Aurora, we need white color, pink color, yellow color, and a little blue and a little red. First, let's start to make Aurora's face. Take a little white and make it in a circle shape like this. Now let's make her hair. For making her hair, we need to divide the yellow colors two parts. Now make it in this shape. Now bend it like this. A cute curl will come. Do the next yellow color the same. Now let's make Aurora's dress. We should take pink color and make it in this shape. Now we will make Aurora's neck. So take the white color and make it in this shape. Now for making our dress, make a pink color in this shape and stick it over here like this. Now let's make a triangle shape a little bit. Triangle shape, and I'm going to stick it over here. Now let's make Aurora's hand. Take white clay and make it in this shape and stick it. Now let's make her leg. Take a little white clay. Stick it over here. Now let's make a lip and eye. For making eyes, take a blue color and make it in a small circle and put it here. Place it over there. I'll do another pair just like that. Let's make a lips. For making Aurora's lips, bend right clay in the shape and stick it over here. This is the final look of my Aurora. I also made some more Disney princesses. I made Ariel, Rapunzel, and Cinderella. Bye guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.